It's been nearly 3 weeks since DPS Trooper Damon Allen was killed in duty in Freestone County on Thanksgiving. But some Lorena officers surprised his family by bringing some holiday cheer. Officer Jay Greer and his board learned Trooper Allen's family wanted a Christmas tree, so they made it happen. The pair got a tree that was donated to the family. They took it to the Allen home, where they, along with other officers, helped set it up and decorate it.